Look at y'all dignified.
Come on.
And all that old.
Come on now. Come on. Say that. Say that.
I can never repay.
Come on now.
I ain't got no money. But at least that old me can do. Stretch my hand to glory.
Yes.
And from the bottom of my heart.
Yes, sir.
Even in the midst of what's going on overseas.
My God.
I say to you.
Yes.
Whoa. I thank you.
Thank the Lord.
Yes.
I thank the Lord.
Yes.
Something like you.
Yes. Thank you. D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. What you need, Jesus? You need forgiveness. You need righteousness. You need holiness. Your life is a mess without pressure. Can't to God. You need to bring the story to peace. Let all the world see. In Christ, you can rest and also be Christ. Come and put the key. You know what that means? See, God, listen to you in the center. Try to get to the heaven. See the living in between.
A lot of people out there thought that you could outjump me, I'm 61 years old. How old are you?
25.
He's 25. Now, I'm going to ask y'all a question tonight. Who do you think can outjump who, huh? Now, y'all saw how he was jumping.
Like, watch him, Pete. Be careful, Pete. Don't break nothing.
Now, Pete, hold the microphone.
Be careful, Phil. Be careful. Don't let it fall on you.
Now, we don't let the artist back there decide to get jumped to
high. Pretty ain't no jump.
Don't be a star. Are y'all ready?
Come on.
And y'all may have to help me by saying, go, B. Go.
All right, y'all ready?
Wait a minute, I got something.
You ready? All right, here we go. Go! You didn't make it that time, Pete.
He won.
You didn't make it that time. Jumping through that hole.
I thought I could be one of those dancers, but I need to lift your keys, okay? All right. Now, we're ready for our last and give yourself a big round of applause for your best, so beautiful.
All right, Johnny Ray. Watch this, sir.
I'm
New Orleans. If we had a moment of silence for the Wallace family.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. And the passing of Mrs. Mary Wallace.
Amen.
One of the great icons in gospel music. Who has gone on now to be with the Lord. And we want to just bow in silence. But that's good. That means we're going to have to draw. Want to we see Bishop Brenda Young here with us. She's here tonight, and don't forget about the program. And we're letting you out at a good time. Sister Sharon Rochelle, give her another big round of applause. Of course, my guys from the Clark Brothers, man, they're awesome. Pastor Peter Ford and God's saints. They are greater than something else. Christ's way, and all of the men here in the house. And don't forget to tune in Saturdays at 8:30 for Woman Who Art Thou with Evangelist Linda Tisdale. Give her a man on the So anytime you see a lady with imitation fur, you know that that's Evangelist Linda Tisdale. In hopes that one day she will get the real thing. Well, we're going to let the CEO of WDJL have the last words, and then we're going to go home. And again, we thank you for coming out tonight. Not only enjoying Jesus, but enjoying one another, having fun.
Amen.
Some people don't like to laugh, but laughter is a good medicine.
Yes, amen. Amen.
And that's the reason why some people's faces are stuck in the mat, you know, right now, because they won't laugh.
Amen. Tell the pastor.
But when you laugh, someone is going to laugh back with you.
Right.
Try it sometime.
Amen.
Okay. The CEO, give a big round of applause. Evangelist, Minister Dorothy Sanders.
All right, yay! Thank you, Jesus.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
I had a wonderful time. Did y'all have a wonderful time? Yeah. I just want to thank everybody for coming out. We really appreciate you, WDJL. And we just want you to continue to listen to our station. Because we really care about our listeners.
Amen.
And I tell you what, we're going to be having a grand opening pretty soon once we finish the building. So we're going to have some more good gospel singers. So I want you to stay tuned.
Amen.
To 1000 a.m.
Yes.
For further details.
Amen.
I want to thank all the artists. Y'all did an excellent job.
Yes.
I don't know about you. That song that said, thank you, oh Lord.
Oh,
thank you.
Yes.
You brought me from a mighty long way.
Amen.
And I'm going to let Reverend PB take us on out of here. Thank you so much.
Praise God.
And don't forget, the grand opening of P's Music Store will be this coming Wednesday, right down from the door of WDJL. And also, P's Music will be opening up in Pulaski, Tennessee on Wednesday.
Praise God.
Amen. So,
God.
For all your music needs, hey,
right.
Pete.
All right.
So we want to now ask that you stand as we
stand on your feet.
To go.
Stop. You just pull a name, but we put our name in after nothing. You didn't pull.
We pulled names earlier, Mary.
Oh, well, I didn't see it.
Yeah. The little boy came up here and pulled names.
What's the
red shirt
on?
Yeah, with the red shirt on, you pulled names.
Okay.
Yeah.
I did.
Yeah. I don't know how you miss that, man.
That's why I want to know.
All right. As we get ready to
to me.
Amen. We believe the sadness of our mother Wallace, and we know that she's in the hands of the Lord. And let us pray as we get ready to leave this building. Lord, we thank you. We thank you, Lord, for all the things that you've done. Lord, we thank you for the sunshine, and we thank you for the rain.
Yes, God.
Lord, we ask that you continue to bless and to continue to raise up those that are down and those that need your assistance. Lord, as we get ready to leave this place, there are many who don't even know the end of the world. But Lord, we bless you tonight. Thank you, Lord, for this longevity that you've given us. And Lord, thank you for letting me see 61 years, Lord.
Amen.
Yeah, you didn't have to do it, Lord, but you did anyhow. And Lord, we just thank you for the new life that you've given me and the new direction that you've given me. And Lord, we thank you for the companionship that you've given me also, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, we ask that you continue to heal and that you keep us in that care.
Yes.
Lord, go with the radio station. Let it continue to grow.
Yes.
Keep us, Lord.
Keep
and hold us in the hollow of thy hand.
Yes.
Now may thy grace, may thy sweet Holy Communion, may it rest, may it rule, may it abide with us all, henceforth, now, and forevermore. Let every heart say, Amen.
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 Amen. And amen.
And amen.
Consider yourself dismissed.
Okay, sister, let me get a hug. Okay.